The boss is away. The cars are certain to play. And it's time to bring the action. The Papadakis Racing cars get a terrific start. That's the GR Supra of Fredric Aasbo and the Corolla of Ryan Turk. Oh, intake alley grab one. So many treacherous parts on this course. You have to be so careful. Oh, send it. Papadakis Racing guys are doing great. That wasn't great in the Bansal Pass, and the crowd was visibly shaken. Look at this, one way, then the other, through the suspension section. Who's going to get this Paper Drift Grand Prix? We'll need to see it one more time.